deregulation of Wall Street, the financial geniuses. Why has that caused such catastrophic damage to the regular economy of the country if what they're doing is such an engine of capitalism?
Well, in my view, John, sorry,
that's my question.
Things would be, you have to ask yourself the following question, which is, are things better because of private equity, or would they be even worse without private equity? So nobody likes unemployment. The unemployment rate, in my view, would be higher without private equity taking over distressed companies, improving companies' performance, trying to take companies public. I think that in terms of income inequality, generally the firms of private equity companies take over are pretty high wage firms. So, yeah, I don't like income inequality. I don't like unemployment.